Hello everyone, let's take a look at the DXY, the US dollar index. We can see here today it has formed a doji pattern following the red candle before it, but these two candles are still within the body of the green candle. That means it's still indecision, so no clear direction for it. But as we can see here, actually we are currently sitting above the supporting line here, and we are currently under the resistance line here. So we're still in the range. Thank you.